Hello and welcome to Darker Jedi's YouTube channel. Today we'll be making a video of League of Legends. I am going to be playing Nautilus bot lane, and I'm also going to be playing with a friend of mine, Flux. We are having the people on our team actually aware that this is going on YouTube, and one of them actually checked out the channel, so kudos to that person. So people are going to be happy about this. So basically I just gotta get my items here. So yeah, welcome to the show, everyone. I'm gonna be doing, here is Flux. Go ahead and introduce yourself, Flux.
What's up, guys? Flux here, playing some Caitlyn bot lane.
Sweet. So we are set up here for a good League of Legends game. So it's Ward Bush.
Yo, yeah, we're leashing. You're not leashing?
Oh yeah, sorry.
It's okay, we're done. Let's go.
Oh yeah.
What the heck is this bottom? Singe and Orianna, dude? This is gonna be, fun.
I'm muting everyone but you as well. That was really bad.
Watch that smoke. Don't go in that smoke.
Yep. Sorry, itchy ear problem. Sorry, I had to mute everyone. It's just people are saying some stuff. I just want this to be totally pure League gameplay, but yeah. You got a friendly going over there.
Oh, I thought he was coming to us, dude. That's tilting.
I fended them off pretty well there, luckily.
Oh, that one's lit too. First blood. If you can hook them, I can put a trap underneath them.
Alright. Ready? Hold on.
Yeah, we got a ton of minions here. Wait, who the hell hit it? Heck, who the heck hit it?
Yeah, I may as well get my boots early. Alright, cool. So, hopefully this goes well.
He flashed. Nice. That's good, because next time he needs it, he won't have it.
Yep.
I'm low mana, though.
No worries.
Oh yeah, we're doing good.
Yeah, I'm getting good.
A lot of damage.
Doing good on the pokes, and man, you're doing good with this champ. Stick to your rhythm that you got going, you know what I mean? Yeah. Oh, if I can grab. Yes, look at this. Nice. Very good stuff, dude. Very good stuff.
This is my first time playing as champ, dude.
Nice.
But it's good. It's good, so.
All right. Oh. I will get it. Very nice. So, as you can see, guys, it's 3-1 right now, so we're doing well. Hopefully we can keep this up. Flux is doing well with Caitlyn, which is a good new champion, which he has just recently accomplished. God, he actually just recently got that. As you can see. So let's, hold on.
I got him back soon.
Yep.
I'm gonna try to push this out. Okay, now I'm gonna go back.
Yep.
Careful.
Yep, I will.
I got a lot of cash, so.
Yep. I think they have three.
I'm also level 6, so
two.
I got my health. Why'd he chase them? What the?
Oh, man.
Anyways. Okay. I'm back. Dang, Shackle!
What? Oh, that's no fun. Alright. Well, let's see what we can do about that.
That sucked. Right. The only reason we lost that is because Shackle came, so we're doing fine.
Yeah.
Also, I got Orianna ulted, which is super strong. But it's got a 5-minute cooldown, so she won't be able to ult for 5 minutes. I think I heard that somewhere. Otherwise, they just sound really silly on your recording.
Oh, yeah, boy. Let's clear. Let's clear this place. Oh shit! No, no, stay here.
No,
yeah, man. Yeah, man. I'll ward this. I have my ult now, bro. It's like I'm throwing up in the air.
Mine's coming up in a second. Holy heck, man! Jeez, dude! I can't, I'm dead, dude. We can't. It's like, oh. Orianna ult is super strong, man. I can't do nothing. And I'm dead. No, I'm not. I'm good.
An enemy has been slain.
An ally has been slain. I got one. An enemy but I died. Has been slain. This is tough.
Yeah.
You should be okay though. Maybe there, maybe there. Oh, where the heck did he go? He's gone.
An enemy has been slain.
Caitlyn is really good late game, no matter what, so.
Yeah.
So is Nautilus. That's good at this rank, because people don't know how to end early, so we're always late game. So we'll always get strong.
Want a dragon?
Might be able to, I don't know. Shyvana's right there, so. Cinch, no, they're all coming. They're all coming. Run away. Shit. I got one.
Silly.
Man, get out of here. Interesting.
How do you say your mana all of a sudden like that?
Press Alt and then you're on your mana bar. You can do it with your wards, you can do it to everything.
Oh, cool.
It's new.
Unstoppable.
There you go.
I get here, he just books it. He's like, nope.
Dude, this is where it gets scary. I have no mana. If they land on this, then I do tons of damage with it.
Oh, the gank. Oh, yes!
Dude, we're so good.
Yes! That was awesome.
Shift counter gank, really good. Oh yeah! Let's go. We might be able to get this tower.
Yo, this way.
No. Yeah, you're right. Shit, help! I can't die. Oh, we're gonna get it anyways. Oh no, they're all coming. Nice, dude. Shit. Damn.
That was pretty sweet. My alt is up and everything's up, so.
I'm pretty strong right now. Yeah. So we should be able to win all the fights, though. Wow, here comes Shyvana.
Dominating.
Dude, literally, Nautilus so tanky right now. 1.9k health.
Holy shit. Jeez.
Oh shit. Oh, nice wall.
Yeah, buddy. Oh, why do you go in? What the heck? Run, dude. We don't have to. I think we. Oh shit. Yep. Okay. Cat's coming.
Nope. Look at that. Just get out of there by. Nope.
Shit, dude. Oh no. We gotta get out. They're just gonna take the tower. You only have to click on it once. Yep. No. That's okay. I'll go buy. Got a lot of money.
Where'd you?
Actually, no, I'm coming back.
An enemy has been slain. Godlike. Double kill.
Must say, this is looking like our win.
I hope so, man. Do you know how happy I'll be? Do you know how happy I'll be, man?
I like this champ a lot.
Man, you should play this champ because we were winning. This will level me so fast, bro.
I know. I'm gonna start playing it then.
I find it's useful, man, to have the champ around. Like, you know what I mean? Like, it actually, like, comes in handy. It's actually those, like, specifically those things, man. Those things are boss.
They trap them and I do a ton more damage when I hit them with when they're trapped. Dude, we're getting so much pressure down here. Look, we're about to get this tower. I think they're coming though. So
yeah.
Be ready to die.
If he goes past those minions, I'm gonna pull him through.
Careful, I think they're coming over here.
Yeah. Come this way. Oh shit.
Yep. Dude, I was doing so much damage. Oh man, they're all bot. It's fine. I did so much damage though.
I did so much to you.
That was 2v5 and we did so much.
I had 2k health, man.
Dude, we did so much.
How much health do you have?
1.3.
Nice, I have 2k. Nautilus is so tanky. So fucking tanky.
I know.
Actually, your champ is pretty tanky for the kind of champ that it is. It has quite a bit of health there, actually. That's good.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Okay, well, it's a good sign that we could almost 2v5.
Oh, yeah. You
know, if we have the rest of our team, it's an easy win.
I got Ramen's Omen now, so that's going to be freaking really, really good.
You got Ramen Noodle?
Ramen Noodle. Salmon Soman.
Oh, yeah.
Salmon, you know what I'm to. Yeah, of course.
Okay. Good. Randuin's Omen or whatever. Yeah, it's super good. It slows down their attacks.
Yay.
Which is nice.
You killed the mountain drake. Enemy has been slain. I have teammate heals. I can heal my teammates. Come this way if you need heals. If you need heals at all, come this way. I'll heal you real fast.
Gotcha.
Yo, come here.
I don't need it. We good.
We're good for now.
Oh shit, he's pushing. Oh, Shizen. Look at all these minions. Oh, it's gonna feel so good.
Check out that heal, yo. Isn't that awesome?
Yeah.
I can do it once a minute. So good for protecting while you're escaping. Like, if I'm near you while you're running, I just do that to you, and you're like, I can protect you so good. Like, it's so awesome.
Yeah, buddy. Yeah, I think if I keep playing this champ, it's free wins. Like, it's super strong.
Pretty much, bro. Let's do it.
I'm down. I'm down.
I knew this champ was good, man. I knew it. I love your traps. You got like a sniper and traps.
Yeah.
So boss.
I put the trap where I think they're gonna come from, and then they go through, and I get so much damage off. Dude. Oh, dude. Dude, look how much damage I do. We both just like don't have a chance. I'm gonna go through here. Come on, guys. Follow us. It's not a trap. Stop.
It's not a trap, though. It totally is not a trap. I swear, yo.
Dude, I'm not a rapper.
I'm not a rapper, man.
Okay. Oh, he's gonna go for it. Oh, he's gonna go for it.
No, he dodged it.
Oh, dang. He got it.
See in there?
Look. Oh, get him, hook one. Shyvana's behind us. Oh, dang. I didn't realize. Okay, well, I'm just gonna... Oh, we're doing good.
He's just over here down, like fucking...
Dude, I literally two-shot Shaco. So I was like, what the heck? I had no idea I could do that much damage.
That's unreal, eh? Let's get in here, boys.
Look, if they want to come stop us, they gotta go through my damn traps.
What's the haps on the traps? Oh!
Oh, dude, this is so good. We're gonna win, bro.
Oh my goodness, this might be it, guys. This might be our win. This might be our actual win.
I killed Shaco two hits again, dude! This camp is so good! Why is it so good?
Just shield off the turret.
Oh, dude, this is it. I'm trapping them in their base now. Oh, yeah, buddy. We got it. We got it. I need to run. I'm too low. We'll put a trap behind you.
I'm coming back, man. I'll be back. I'll be back shortly after this brief message.
Yeah, buddy.
Oh my goodness, this might be our win, man. This might be the actual win. I swear. This is going to be really good. I'm going to sell. Oh, man.
Oh, for sure, dude.
Oh, this is so freaking like... Man, I hope I get this.
Bro. We got it, bro.
I'm doing really well.
Yes, you are.
Alright, let's go. Do you hear
I look at my I got so many items now, dude. I got 3, 4, almost 5 items already.
Dude, I have 1, 2, almost 3 items. 2,700 health.
Yeah, buddy.
I can shield you and hook them in.
Oh, look at the at the base, dude. We won already.
Yep.
This is it. Ready?
See this shit teleporting in.
You were right beside it, bro. I made it there before you. I was right beside you.
It's all good, yo.
Shit, I'm dead. Just hit the thing. Teemo, come on. Oh, man. I don't know why... Never mind, you guys gotta run. I don't know why Siobhan is not with you.
I'll just stick around.
Oh, we're gonna win. Both to die. Look at the Nexus. It's got like, it's got 200 health. Yeah, nice.
Yes! Yes! We win! Yeah, this is going on YouTube. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. This is the final. So finally we have achieved victory. Thank you everyone for watching. Flux, thank you for joining me on this adventure, and we'll be back next time with more awesome videos. Thank you very much for like, comment, and subscribing. Good night, everybody.